Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing the Holly Jolly holiday tag. I know I did this on my other channel, it's Baka Baby, but I'm going to do it on this channel just because, what if you're new? You never know. Okay, the first question is, favorite Christmas movie? My favorite Christmas movie is actually Charlie Brown Christmas. I know, I'm a kid. Are you on the naughty list or the nice list? Well, as you all know, probably, I don't believe in Santa, so I probably come on the good list. I don't know. Show us an embarrassing Christmas card photo. We know you have one, okay? I actually don't have one, because we don't really do that kind of stuff, so. Have you ever had a white Christmas? Yes, several times, but not last year. Where do you usually spend your holiday? Well, at home, at my real dad's house, and at my grandma and grandpa's. Play or sing your favorite Christmas song. Oh my gosh, okay. I'll play it because I don't want to sing it. Hold on. I'm going on YouTube. Hold on. Okay. I'm gonna play it. Okay, that was kind of odd. The next question is, do you open any presents on Christmas Eve? Yes, I open all my presents from my mom and dad on Christmas Eve. Can you name all Santa's reindeers? Yes. No. There's Dancer and Prancer and Donner and Blitzen, but the blah blah beautiful reindeer ball. I don't know. All I know is Donner and Prancer and Blitzen. I don't know. I have no idea. The next one is, what holiday tradition are you looking forward to most this year? Opening presents. Is your Christmas tree real or fake? I have two Christmas trees and they're both fake. Hands down, what's your all-time favorite holiday food and holiday sweet treat? My favorite holiday sweet treat is, sugar cookies. But don't worry, they're a secret recipe that me and my mom needs to do. We're going to do a baking video on those for Christmas, probably around Christmas time. I know it is, but I don't know. To be honest, do you like giving gifts or receiving gifts better? Well, to be honest, I really love receiving, but I think it's better if you, to be honest, probably giving, but to be honest, I pretty like presents. I'm gonna skip that one because I don't really get it. What would be your dream place to visit for the holiday season? I would want to visit a place where it's like really cold and it has snow everywhere for Christmas. Does your family have a special holiday recipe you like to help to make? Yes, the sugar cookies that have a special thing in them, and I'll show you when it gets closer to Christmas. Are you a pro present wrapper or do you fail miserably? Kind of both. I'm like in the middle. Most memorable holiday moment? Well, I don't have one. So I really don't know. What? My cousin was born on Christmas Eve. What made you realize the truth about Santa? Well, I'm like, Santa can't be real because everybody's saying he's not, so I don't know. Do you make New Year's or do you stick to them? I don't get what that means. Okay, I'm gonna skip it. What makes the holiday special for you? Seeing family and friends. Honestly, yes, seeing family and friends. So I really enjoyed doing this Holly Jolly Christmas tag. It's very fun. I've done it before, but it was on my other channel because somebody tagged me. But I'm just gonna tag myself to PinkGymGirl24. So please comment, rate, subscribe, and if you want to do this tag, just put it as a video response below. Bye.